Thank you for your interest in the newest innovation in ambulation mobility, the mobile stairlift. To learn the basics of how to use the mobile stairlift, please watch the first video below. Here are some tips and best practices to ensure successful use of the mobile stairlift. When you are ascending or descending stairs, always make sure that the tracks are sitting flush against the stairs and that you're always climbing at a 90-degree angle to the direction of the staircase. When you reach the top of the stairs, take care to push the handlebars forward and balance it on the locked back wheels so that you are not holding the stairlift's full weight with the handlebar. When you are rolling the stairlift on flat ground, handles can be extended behind the seat. To ascend a staircase with the mobile stairlift, you should never be pulling the stairlift towards your body. Instead, pull down on the handle towards the stairs to ensure maximum contact between the treads and the stairs. When you are descending the stairs, it may help to move in short bursts until you are comfortable balancing the stairlift at the correct angle as you move forward to begin your descent. Finally, always ensure the wheels are locked before you ascend or descend a staircase. Thank you for watching. For more information on the mobile stairlift, please visit mobilestairlift.com and enjoy using the mobile stairlift.